132 is definitely not bad. Okay, so this is pretty much the level with the most RNG in it, I'd say. 5 minutes, or 5 to 6 minutes long. And you just have to kill these guys as quickly as you can. Alright, that was quick. Up for later. Could have been better. Back out here stacked. The sector 4 tunnel is blocked.
Here, use this debt pack to clear the way. Want some help?
Roger well, that. You got it anyway.
I'll fight with you. Want some help?
Well, you got it anyway.
All right, so we're just gonna do a clip here that saves hopefully 5 seconds. I can get it quick enough. Well, that's already rip. Thank you. It's always usually worth going for anyways. Even though it's kind of finicky. I don't want to get on that. Well, this guy. Oh, he's already out. Okay. Now we'll finish him off. Get off, dude.
Sector is secure. Let's move on.
All right, this is one of the worst waves. I'm hoping most of them will spawn in the garage. And sometimes this is the only wave I've seen where there's been a very. It's just random how many come out. As far as I've noticed, all the other rounds are pretty much the same as far as number of counts go. Alright. Holy shit, kill him. That was an okay number of spawns. I think I've seen less though. Okay.
Let's move on.
All Oh, I didn't want to get that yet, that's fine. I think it's fine, as long as I keep it to this cutscene. Okay. What? Is this golden? Wow. Wow. Okay,